In India, rural areas often have limited access to critical care. During the COVID-19 pandemic, a groundbreaking concept emerged to reshape healthcare in rural India, the 10-bed ICU. The Jawaharlal Nehru Institute of Medical Sciences in Imphal, along with 15 other hospitals, was among the first to receive Hamilton-C1 ventilators equipped with adaptive support ventilation for their 10-bed ICUs.
Really, this 10-bed ICU has really made a big impact on the healthcare system of the state. Previously, remote areas, they never thought of having an ICU facility. But with the commissioning of this 10-bed ICU, it's really turned out to be a boon. The most important addition which I want to mention is the Hamilton ventilators, because earlier, many of these doctors and the nurses have very little exposure to ventilators. And with Hamilton ventilators, especially its adaptive support ventilation mode, it has made the ventilation so simple. With a minimal training to the ordinary medical officers, now a advanced ICU can be made functional.
The technical knowledge to start and operate the Hamilton-C1 ventilator, it's somewhat relatively very convenient and very easy for the staff who are going to operate. And it takes less time to share our knowledge of ventilator to them, like how to start a ventilator and what is the uses of adaptive support ventilator in any kind of respiratory problem, be it restrictive problem, be it obstructive lung disease. So it's become easier for us and for them to understand, and for the patient at the receiving end who received the ventilator with this adaptive support ventilation mode. So when you talk about the other mode, it's somewhat difficult. So there are many parameters to be shared. I am not saying they are inferior, but they are same in terms of mechanical ventilator efficiency. But when you talk about how to set up and how to give ventilator, C1 Hamilton ventilator has a more advantages at this 10-bedded ICU provided by the EGO foundations.
This is a very high-end sophisticated ventilator, not ordinarily available to us. And we have been told that Hamilton is so liberal to provide it make it available to the 10-bed ICU at a very nominal price. So that's why I want to thank Hamilton also at the same time.